Today, a game behind the Bears in the NFC North. Two timeouts for Chicago. Cutler's going to heave it. And there's Brandon Marshall. He gets out of bounds. 9 seconds to play.